to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's... Oh, shit! What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Already started?
I hope so. Because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
It's a shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do.
Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Go!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
You're going to pay. Well done.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells. The cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Watch out, guards.
No one. Yes.
Has Vitalis sent anyone out to search for you?
That's for you.
The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed. The carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege. Hey?
Ha!
We need... There! Get them!
We'll find you eventually. Just a matter of time.
Mixed the kid's blood with his own.
Two gods. One each.
That was possible.
It's unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
Take care of him.
You're going to pay.
Get back!
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick,
do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
Roderick, you're up.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on through. Quickly.
Look out.
Thank you.
Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house! Locked.
I'll break it down. Gah! You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roger, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
What was that?
Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Right. This time, it's going to work. Shit! Some plan!
No, Amicio! We can't! We'll be burnt alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Position. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am. I never lie.
This must be the exit.
You. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men. Keep your eyes open. No one must approach the cathedral.
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
Podrick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid. Here.
Come on! Come on, quick!
Oh my god, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Sit! Hugo, come on. We have to go. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you... Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly.
We've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Thank you.
It's a bloody mess. Get ready.
He's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what? Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
Inside.